I was very honored that the chapter in Tampa wanted to be named after Dick. And they established a memorial fund to present scholarships to young people every year. I try to be down there every year to help with distributing those scholarships. This has been ongoing now for 10 years. I think this is probably the 10th year that we've been doing this. And we hand out sometimes 2 and 3 scholarships a year to young people who are pursuing a career related sometimes to the military, but certainly the children of military retirees who want to pursue their education. And I think that's an honorable thing. Dick would have been proud to know that his name was associated with something like that.